sugar iftari. Ito ang uulamin namin na lulutuin ko. Mixed vegetables, green leafy vegetables. So, nakagisa na ako ng bawang sibuyas and then kamatis. Ilagay na natin itong salt, turmeric powder at saka chili powder. Ayan. Seven days ngayon ng Ramadan fasting. I put already this green leafy vegetables, that is fenugreek leaves, coriander leaves, and rosemary. Pag naluto ito, konti lang. Lagyan ko din ng patatas at saka carrots. Pero mamaya ko pa ilagay yung patatas at saka carrots. Nilagay ko na din ang patatas at saka carrots. Ayan. Ready cook our bayan for dinner after iftari. This is mixed vegetables curry, coriander leaves, fenugreek leaves, rosemary, carrots, and potatoes curry. And today is seventh day of Ramadan fasting. Now time to cook now pakora. This is first batch and I have to make more. After cooking vegetables, now pakora. And then after this one, pakora, I have to make chapati. Yan, chapati. Silang ga kumain na. And then, ito na yung pakora. 10 minutes more, there is open fasting for iftari. Sharbat or juice is also ready. And this is dates tamar for open fasting. Cooking elbow macaroni or pasta for open fasting or iftari. Masarap ito kasi ano, medyo mild spicy. Nag-craving kasi ako ng macaroni kaya ito ginawa kong curry. Common dito sa Pakistan na ganito ang luto, hindi macaroni sweets. Hindi macaroni sweet salad. Ganito ang pagluto dito.